People have told me, oh, I could never do what you did because, you know, all these reasons. Here you are, disabled. How can you say your life has been good? And it's because God's frame around my life has been for His glory, that are weaknesses to us, but turn it around for strength to Him to shine His glory. That's wonderful. There's no greater thing in the world.